coming out of the Soul City Boxing Gym in Toledo, Ohio. Boxing is in the DNA of Oshae Jones. Her father, Otha the second, introduced her to the sport. Brothers Otha the third and Rashawn both box professionally. She said, "It's all I've ever known. I was always going to take it up." Here she is with a guaranteed Olympic medal for her work in Tokyo 2020. Looking to make sure it's not bronze, but possibly could even be gold. Round one then of this women's welterweight semi-final. Goose path to this semi-final. Sometimes you need us. Is certainly switched on now. Boxing out of that southpaw stance, the 23-year-old from the big boxing family. Goop. Now Jones is aware of it now. Oh, and he's doing some pretty good work with his lead hand here against. He's doing a nice job just tying her up. And that's what Jones has to do, be a little bit busier. Two-year-old.
No holding.
She's never got up close. Yeah, and a lovely little clipping left hook there from Goop. Tactically, he's trying to do. He's got to be careful. Coming out of those exchanges. Right, I'm safe. I'm out of harm's way. And Goose says, no, you're not. There's another one. Those unanswered shots. Always impressed. Exchange didn't look like it. Goose doing a pretty good job of staying safe here in this second round. Jones does get close. And when she does, she's certainly busy on the inside. Goose wrapped her up there. Goose doing a nice job. She has a 2018 lead on three of the judges' scorecards. That is all she needs if she avoids any big drama here. Doesn't matter. She goes and she'll advance. That's the measure of what Oshae Jones has got to deal with here. She needs a round of utter dominance. So just to get on the receiving end of anything, is she? Again, it's about managing the contest. And Goo is giving Jones. Got Jones chasing. Jones getting lead. And frankly, that's just not happening.
No holding.
Even if all the judges like Jones's pressure in this third round and give her a bunch of.